Yeah. Oh, bro, now a young nigga fresh
through, trying to find LaRue. LaRue gets a foot to it and puts it in the back of that beautiful setup from Sidney Crema. I was saying that second goal, the most important one. They put it away. Big LaRue. Gets behind the defenders, gets a good chance, takes a shot and scores. Gorteya LaRue scores again. Their third goal in their last two games. And she'll run. And then just placing it in the back of the net.
LaRue with a little delay here. Had Royce in front, continues to delay out near the sideline. Feeds it back for Crema, looking to switch fields.
This is my first look at LaRue live. I've seen Southern Hampshire play online a handful of times, but she is a special, gifted player with the ball on her feet.
Can be a hold-up type forward, but also looks to create, slips around a defender, a shot, and she scores! Right on cue, Dorteya LaRue tucks it in, short side post, 2-1 Penman.
That was spectacular. What an individual effort there by the freshman. That was unbelievable stuff. I mean, you're going to see her. She's 22, 24 yards out, and the keeper's got a good beat on that, Ben. She read that beautifully. It wasn't like she was fooled. She had a good sight line on that and just beat her bottom left corner. Great stuff there by the freshman.
Tremendous initial touch as well to steer around the center back, Ryan Hunt, in order to create that shot. How about LaRue not shy about taking it from outside the box and the penman?
Gorteya by the penman. LaRue with room. Centering pass, shot on into the back of the net. Harrison has it with a head of steam now. Outside ball. LaRue breaking goal line. Ball in the middle. Shea Roy shot on him into the net. The penmen are on to the Eddie Penn Championship semifinals.
The parry it away, moving to her right. As Frizzetti got a clean look at goal. Here's LaRue one-on-one. Stood up by Gizzy. LaRue able to turn around. Right-footed shot just off the outside of the post and wide. Perkins may have got a fingertip to it. But there's LaRue. Almost at her second of the night.
Give me all the stock you got in her. I think she's a superstar. She has been just outstanding tonight. And again, you know, 1-2 punch of her and Carney up front as freshmen. Oh, boy.
Crema returning.
Pelliquin now finds LaRue, who is onside at the top of the box with a good chance. Passes it in front. Humphreys stopped and then puts it back in for the goal. As I'm lying next to someone else. Penman lead by 2 once again. Drinking without you. Mm-hmm. Humphreys will get her third point of the contest. Is now in the year.
Humphreys hit it up top. She can try and break for the 18. She has room and she does. Break it down to the 6. Ball in the middle. Shea Roy shot on Abigail.
slow. Last time I saw you, it ended in a blur.
I get.